Welcome aboard, Captain. After weeks without human contact, it is normal to experience psychological discomfort. Research indicates symptoms may be partly alleviated by adopting a pet or anthropomorphizing an inanimate object. It may be prudent to separate work and leisure spaces to maximize productivity. Treat this space as your home, but never forget that it is not. Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall. unless constructed with a specific research task in mind. Observatories and other glass modules are imprudent for survival purposes.
Thank you.
Caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor. Thank you. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you.
The builder, too, is designed to construct habitats capable of withstanding extreme environmental conditions.
Thank you.
30 seconds. Seconds. Integrating new PDA data. Seconds. Thank you. Emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
Signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life forms. Thank you.
Oxygen production offline. Restored. All primary systems online. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Life pod 6. I have a passenger on board. Coordinates attached. We've landed a kilometer from the crash site, but there's radiation in between us and the rendezvous. Request immediate assistance. Six out.
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank. Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank.
Land pre-recorded. Distress call.
This is Life Pod 6. I have a passenger on board. Coordinates attached. We've landed a kilometer from the crash site, but there's radiation in between us and the rendezvous. Request immediate assistance. Six out.
Seconds. Scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome. 30 seconds. Thank you.